Impromptu matter translocation. I'm impressed. But where are we?
The emergency teleport sent us to the farthest empty but habitable planet.
Let's check the star charts.
Eridus, huh? The atmosphere and gravity is similar to Earth, but we're 30 million light years away.
We're not even in our own galaxy?
A jump burns out the whole system, so it's a one-way trip. Otherwise, I'd have been tanning my tail on tropical beaches, rather than staying underground for 65 million years.
So, we're safe, but we're stranded?
Yeah, without Ranger powers and without Zato.
Or Ollie.
So, what do we do next? Any ideas?
Focus on the facts. That's what Dr. Akana told me. The fact is, we did everything we could to help Ollie and it didn't work. Now he's with Zed. Most of us can't morph, and Zato's missing. We're also stuck far away from a home that's probably being invaded by Zed. But I refuse to give up. We have Billy. We have Solon. We have each other. If we just focus on one problem at a time, we'll get through. I know we will.
If Lord Zed thinks this is over, he's dead wrong.
No powers, no way home, no big. Oh yeah, this is no big.